shall you. Williams is a killer.
She doesn't look too dangerous.
She's literally a hired killer. That's what she does for a living.
It's gonna be so disappointing for her when she's defeated by a high school kid, huh?
That's the spirit!
Lorang! Both of my cheerleaders are here. She's so serious. Almost as serious as you, Jin. I'm gonna use the prize money to open an amusement park. I'll invite you and Nina to see if you ever let yourself smile.
Nino Williams versus Ling Xiaoyu! Begin!
Dirty trick, Nina. We're here to fight, not play!
You shouldn't have let her compete. She's just a kid.
And what does that make you?
Is that all you got?
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. You can't even call this thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido.
What? Do you have more insults to hurl at me for missing 6 years of your life?
No, it's not that. Maybe she just wanted to hear you say, "Mizuki, you've grown so much," or something emotional like that.
No, not that either.
Ah, right. For you, it's been 6 years. For me, it's different. I've been back for 4 days dressed like this. I've been watching you guys the whole time, so I don't really have anything sappy to say.
I told you, it's not that!
Amusing. Very amusing, Lenny. Just the sort of unexpected twist that I enjoy. With you here, today's performance can finally be called complete.
Performance? You see all this as a performance?
Don't go in there! Don't go in there! Don't go in there! Don't go in there! Oh, it went in there! Oh, gross! She brought thousands of tiny bugs into the house! What could be worse than that?
Here. And why are you wearing a hat? Look out! And who's this pharmacist?
Really? Really? Why does everyone just stampede to that conclusion? Other people wear lab coats, you know. Why don't you say, oh, look, a rocket scientist?
Holy shit.
Thank you.